After all the shady drama surrounding the Oscars, it was refreshing to know that the hip-hop pioneer group N.W.A. will be inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. N.W.A. is the fifth hip-hop act ever to be voted into the Hall of Fame, which is major, so I can only imagine how the group's hardcore fans must have felt after hearing that the group will not be rocking the stage. Cube says, nah, we're not performing. I guess we really didn't feel like we were supported enough to do the best show we could put on, adding, we wanted to do it on a whole other level, and that just couldn't happen. I agree with you, Cube, go hard or go home. After you get your award, of course. And I guess fourth time's a charm because N.W.A. have been nominated 3 times before. But Cube credits the film Straight Outta Compton for shining more light on the group resulting in their selection. Performing or not, this is still a huge accomplishment. Congrats to N.W.A. and congrats to everyone involved. Drop a comment below leaving your thoughts on this story or hit us up on Twitter using the hashtag BETBreaks. For more info on this story, you guys can check it out right now over at BET.com. I'm Jamila Mustafa. You're rocking out with BET Breaks, where we're always serving you the latest and hottest news.